And here it is. This is my New Haven, Connecticut clock movement here. It's up and running. As you can see, there's the pendulum moving back and forth. The escapement. There's the striker for the gong in the back, and there are the two springs. And we'll come up and go look down the top of the movement. And this is a beautiful mechanical clock running just fine.